Namaste guys, Ashish here for WP Xbox. I'm going to talk about a feature which has been introduced in Windows 10 with Creators Update. It's called as option to control blue light, or just simply say it as blue light settings. Now, if I have to say in a very simple word, blue light is something which is very harsh for eyes. And if you are one of those users who are stuck to your monitors for a very long duration, it's really strain for your eyes. So how do you control it? We finally have a solution right built into Windows 10. So open Windows setting, go to system. Under display, you have option called as blue light settings. And right above that, you can see it says lower blue light automatically. How does it do it? It basically reduces the amount of blue light that gets into your eyes by changing the display part. Well, nothing is clear here. Let's go to blue light settings. So here you can see you have an option called as turn on now. And right above that is written as off until sunset. So basically during sunset, it will optimize the blue light setting so that when it gets darker, the amount of blue light coming out from the monitor reduces, eventually reducing the amount of strain on your eyes. So I'm going to turn it on and see what happens. So you can see the color has changed. It is a little warmer, it's less harsh to your eyes, and it feels better, definitely better. So when the sun sets, it actually does it automatically. I'm going to turn it on and you can see the amount of brightness coming out. Now the option also lets you change the color temperature of the light at night. So you can use this slider. Apart from this, you have an option called a schedule here, which lowers the blue light automatically. Now when it does is when it's sunset. Now depending on which time zone you are, it will automatically pick up those settings. But if that's not the case for you, what you can do is you can set hours here between what time you want it to be turned on, or when you want to turn on and when you want to turn off. So it will automatically take care of that. I'm going to put it back to lower nightly at sunset. It's an essential setting that you should be using if you are actually using your monitor for a very long period. Now those who have been on Windows for a very long time know about a software called as Flux, which actually used to do it. So guys, thanks for watching this video. Make sure to subscribe to our channel, it's completely free. And we are going to bring you Windows 10 videos on a daily basis. So make sure you're keeping an eye on us.